No, I'm about to go in. Told me that I couldn't do it, but I gotta bring it back. So they're really numb with it.
Let's go.
Tell me where you're from, where you stay. Now I keep it lit from the coast to the bay. Peace on the right.
And his name is John C.
Daddy's home. Now today is the day that Madden 19 finally released. The day I've been waiting for a very long time. Because it marks the day that I'm going to start making videos again. Now, before you guys all start getting in the comments like, where were you? I thought you were dead. Chill out a little bit. It was summer vacation. It still is summer vacation. I'm working full time. I commute over 2 hours every day. And it's just been hell trying to make videos. Especially for a game that I didn't even want to play. Madden 18, I was pretty much done with the game. So I figured I'm going to take a break till Madden 19 comes out. Now, for those of you that stayed true, stayed loyal, and are still subscribers, I already know I've probably lost a ton of fans, a ton of subscribers who used to watch all my videos. But those of you who are true to the Milk Gang and are still watching this video right now, I appreciate ya, I love ya, and much respect to ya. But unlike these other YouTubers that are on YouTube right now, I did not get the game early because I've not been keeping up on the Madden stuff. Like I said, I've been extremely busy, but today's the day I get back into it, okay? So this is the first day I have touched Madden 19. I've not been looking into anything gameplay-wise. All I've really done is I played 6 solo challenges to get a few extra packs. I bought a bundle starting from scratch, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna open a lot of packs and build up my team. I hope you guys enjoy that. I hope it's a little bit entertaining for you guys today. All right, so we're logging on here. You see I'm a 60 overall. I'm level 11 on Mutt Levels. If we look at the solo challenges, the ones I've been doing are the campaign. I've done 6 of them. Like I said, I haven't done any of the other things. I haven't even really looked at the game too much. I played a few solo challenges before work. I played a few after work. And now I'm recording this video. I hope it goes up the night I'm recording it. I also want to do a Mutt Draft gameplay for you guys. I know Mutt Drafts is always fun, especially at the beginning of the year. When you don't have that good cards, you can look at some of the cards and see how they play and get some gameplay with these really good cards that you might not have yet. So, if you look on the screen, 80 packs, 80 unopened packs. These are all over the place. There's gold team fantasy packs, elite fantasy packs, offensive line upgrade, quick sells, Deion Jones pack. I don't even know. I got 80 packs though, and that's a lot of freaking packs. So we're gonna go through all those in this video. I don't really know what I'm shooting for. We're gonna look at my team before I open these packs. I can upgrade everywhere. I'm a 60 overall. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm a 60 overall. These guys are garbage. It's so frustrating trying to play with them. They're slower than snails, and they're not very good. So I'm hoping to upgrade every single position on here and say goodbye to this bronze squad. Without further ado, let's head over to the packs, and let's start ripping these packs. To start, I'm going to kind of get some of the stupid ones out of the way. So offensive line upgrade pack, I don't really know what that is. I don't know what is expected. Maybe it's a gold player? Some silver, okay, so some silver offensive linemen. Not my favorite. I would have liked better than silver, but that's better than nothing, okay? That's better than bronze guys I have now. Level 5 quick sell coin pack. I'll save that. Golden Tate the 3rd pack, number 1, or times 1. This is just Golden Tate. This is kind of boring. Just some Nat Golden Tates. That's not very good. All right, like I said, I'm going to get the stupid ones away. Actually, all the silver players that are guaranteed silver players, I'm just going to open these, and I'm not even going to show it on camera because it's guaranteed. You know you're getting like a 65 Deion Jones. No one wants to see me open that unless you guys want to hear me talk about what I've been up to, but I don't even think you guys want to do that. So I just opened this pack thinking it was going to be stupid. It's a loyalty reward pack. I thought it was going to be loyalty tokens. Apparently, it's elite players. So far, I got 83 DeMarcus Lawrence, 83 Jimmy Graham. That's the guy I'm going to choose if it stops there. 83 Zach Brown. So it looks like it's a bunch of 83 overall players. So I'm going to get to choose one. Brandon Cooks, little speed there. And Jay Ajayi. Let's look at the stats here. Brandon Cooks has speed 87 speed. That's amazing. Jimmy Graham, what's his speed? Like 77. I already know what I'm going with. Brandon Cooks. The first decent addition to the team is Brandon Cooks out of the loyalty reward pack. Don't really know what that is, but I'm happy I got it. Brandon Cooks, welcome to the squad, baby. Another loyalty reward pack. Another choice of 83 overalls. It's the same guys. All right, so I guess I have multiple of these packs. Usually I like speed. 81 speed on a middle linebacker. Probably what I'm going to go with. Zach Brown. The next addition to the squad, middle linebacker. I love it. 7 speed for a long time. So I throw to my tight end a lot. So DeMarcus Lawrence might be the move here. He looks pretty decent. 72 speed at left end. 85 power move. So he's more of like a 3-4 left end. I'm going to take DeMarcus Lawrence. I like a 3-4. There we go. We got our three loyalty rewards players. Gold team fantasy pack. So do I get gold players from the team I choose? I got like 12 of these. So I'm just going to do the Raiders because the Raiders are my team. So if I can get some Raiders tokens or whatever, that's fine. I'm going to go through these fast. So I do not think any elites are possible out of these. So I do not believe you can get any elites from these packs. I probably am honestly going to skip. Ooh, two rookies in that one. Probably going to skip all those gold team packs just because like they're just gold players. Nothing exciting there. So next we're going to do something a little bit more exciting. It's the team elite fantasy pack. So you get an elite player from one of the teams, I'm assuming. Whatever team you choose. Or I guess it's you get to choose a random elite player. Okay, that's fine too. What did we get? Oh, we got AJ Green, 80 overall. They only gave AJ Green an 80 overall. Oh, every team has an 80 overall. Okay. Okay, I see how it is. Does anybody really want an 80 overall non-auctionable or tradable player on their team? Because I'm not sure if I do. Leo's got 83 speed. That's decent for an 80 overall player. He's just going to be a backup somewhere. Honestly, I'm going to have to choose Shannon Sharp. I had him last year. He was really good. And now this is where things get interesting. Because this is the elite Hall of Fame thing. And you can upgrade these guys. Now, normally, I'm going to be honest, I'd probably go with like Rod Woodson. I know Terrell Davis is probably really good too, man. But Terrell Owens, he's been one of my favorite players forever. Let's see what they did him on speed. 76 speed on an 80 overall. Man, they made him slow. I'm just going to have to go with Terrell Owens. He's been a favorite player of mine for as long as I can remember. So I'm going to go with Terrell Owens. It's kind of cool they got him in the game this year. Finally going to get to play with him. But if they don't give him good speed, then I don't even know what the point is. So this one is Elite Cover Pack. What? Wait. You're telling me everyone gets an 89 overall Antonio Brown? Everyone gets this? No, I get it's non-auctionable, tradable. Am I like tripping over this? They gave me an 89 overall Antonio Brown. That's pretty cool. Because as you see here, I got 40 gold premium packs. I got 3 elite player packs. I got 1 elite fantasy pack. So what I'm going to do first, I'm going to open the elite fantasy pack. Because this one's a little bit bigger. And you know, I already kind of saw the beginning of this when I bought it. Because it automatically kind of opens. So to start, we get Davante Adams. The next choice is an 80 overall Mohamed Sanu, which is the quick sell edition. And then the last one is going to be an 86 Gerald McCoy upgradable. Probably going to take him. 86 overall. Couple overall points higher. I think that's decent. I think it could be a lot worse. An 86 overall D tackle to start off the year. That's not terrible. So now we got 3 elite player packs and 40 gold premium packs. These are the ones where it's going to make or break whether this pack would be good or not. Because none of this is guaranteed. Okay. So I'm going to kind of go fast through. Oh, Jordy Nelson to start. He's quick sells for 60K. This is a quick sell edition. Raiders player to start. They only give him 80 speed, so I'm probably not going to keep him. But what a start, man. Jordy Nelson to start out my packs. How awesome. Like I said, we're going to be kind of going fast through these. 68 overall. I got the AJ Green power up. A lot of cool pack animations, I got to say. I like the pack animations this year. And as I'm opening these guys, I think what I'm going to kind of do is do like a highlight reel of my good pulls. Because I know this video, I don't want this video to be like 30 minutes. Because opening like 80 packs is taking forever. So I don't want this video to be too long. All right, can we see another elite? Oh, that was an elite. Jonathan Stewart. Kind of old, kind of slow. But it was a red flash. And that makes Brady Mays a happy boy. I want more red. Show me red. Red flash, baby. Who is it? 83, another Jordy Nelson. This one is not the quick sell edition. So I can't quick sell him for 60K. But he is an 83 overall. So another Jordy Nelson. I guess that's cool. Would have liked someone else. But Jordy Nelson, I guess that's saying he's going to have a good year this year. Another elite, Max Unger. Okay, so we're getting a decent amount of elites here. I need to see more red. There we go. That's what I wanted to see. 83 overall, Glover Quinn. 80 speed, I think he has. I accidentally opened the next pack, so I don't even know what was in the rest of that pack. But we got a Glover Quinn. Another red. Let's go. 83, Andrew Luck. That's good, I think. Let's see, 74 speed, not the fastest, 82 throw accuracy short, 77 mid, 75 deep, 83 throw power. Andrew Luck's always usually a pretty good quarterback in this game, so. Even though he's only an 83 overall, I'm happy with that pull right there. Another 83 overall. I want one pull that's at least an 85 or higher, though, because so far I haven't gotten anything higher than that, so. Another red. Let's go, please. 81 Dak Prescott. A lot of quarterbacks out here. Let's look at Dak's speed. 74 speed. Again, not too fast, but it is the beginning of the year, so that's okay. Dak Prescott, welcome to the team. It's purple. What is that? Power up. 68 Hunter Henry. I don't know how rare. Oh, and an elite in the same pack. 80 overall Vernon Davis. Quick sell edition. What is he? 20,000 coins on that one. I'll take it, Vernon. All right, guys. So my camera just died, and I do not have another battery. So instead of waiting for a battery to charge, I'm just going to finish recording this video. Let's go fast through these packs and see if we can pull any more elites. And again, like I said, I'm kind of doing like a highlight reel of my packs because I know it's going to be boring to watch me rip through 80 packs. Ooh, a 79 overall punter. I don't know if that's decent, but yeah. So I'm just going through these gold premium packs, seeing if I can get any elites to show y'all. There we go. Elite. Who is it going to be? 81 Dez Bryant. Wow. They demoted Dez Bryant to an 81 overall. That is pretty surprising to me. Not going to lie. 81 speed. That's pretty surprising. Another elite. Who's it going to be? 80 overall. Matthew Judon, who quick sells for 20K. So I'll probably get the 20K out of that guy. Another power up player. Who's it going to be? Kawan Short. Okay. D tackle. After this pack, I'm going to quit out. See how many packs I have left. I don't know how many I've got left. I got 11 gold premium packs left and 3 elite player packs left. So hopefully there's one big boy pull in here. Because they haven't gotten that hit yet that just makes you sit back and go, wow, I love you, EA. So let me tell EA I love him once. Ooh, Andre Hall, okay. Another Trent Williams, 87 overall. I skipped over that one. I got 2 elites in one pack. I got Andre Hall, and I got Trent Williams, 87 overall, core elite. That is a big boy pull. I like that one right there. 87 strength, 89 awareness, 85 pass block. 87 pass block power, 86 pass. Wow, that's interesting. They added in these new stats. Card looks decent, and it's an 87 overall, so I'm happy about that. That was the pull I was looking for. That's all. That was great. Now I'm just curious how much he goes for on the auction house. Probably a decent amount. Right tackle. I don't know how many right tackles there are in the game that are that good. Oh my God! I skipped over it again. And my face cam is off. Jadeveon Clowney. Now this guy is going to go for a lot. That is 287 overalls in like back-to-back packs, bro. Holy hell. The packs are heating up here at the end, boys. Couldn't be happier. Oh my gosh. Now I'm kind of upset my face cam died. Oh my gosh. That is a good way to finish out these packs. We got 4 left of the gold premium packs. If we have another elite in here, I would be happy. That is great. Jadeveon Clowney and Trent Williams in back-to-back packs, what it looked like. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. All right, 3 left, boys. All right, in the last gold premium pack, we got 1 more left. Hopefully, we have an elite in here. We haven't had anything since the Jadeveon Clowney, which was about 4 packs ago. But that's okay because Jadeveon Clowney makes up for it. That is a crazy pull. And we're finishing with not another elite. That's okay. We got 3 elite player packs to go. Let's take a look at what is in these bad boys. Hopefully, they're not all 80 overalls. Because if they are, that would be upsetting. So let's see. Here it is, the elite player. What's it going to be? 81 overall, CJ Anderson. I guess I said I don't want an 80 overall, so that is fair. They gave me an 81 overall. Maybe next one is a little bit better than an 81. Let's find out. Opening the next elite player pack. Who's going to be? Who's going to be? Not that one. It's not that one. It's not that one. Not down. All right, the last one, I'm going to hit it from the back. Actually, John Brown has good speed. Let's see what his speed is. 85 speed, that's pretty decent. And who's it going to be? And we get an 81 overall, Ryan Schrader. Not very good. Let's make this last elite player higher than an 81 overall. Please, EA, just do it for me, please. Power up player, I think it's going to be like a 68. Yep, Carson Wentz, okay. Okay. Okay, the last one, yet again. Is gonna be an 80 overall, Muhammad Sanu Jr. Can you hear the enthusiasm in my voice that I just pulled an 80 overall? I'm so happy. But anyways, guys, going over to the item binder, we're gonna look at overall. Search by overall, Antonio Brown. We got this 89 Antonio Brown. I don't know if everybody gets this. Like, what the deal is with this? You can upgrade him. He's not auto tradable. He's only has 84 speed. I don't know, man. Does everybody get this guy? That's kind of weird to me that they'd give everyone an 89 overall non-auctionable tradable card. That just seems weird to me. I got to look into that. Let me know in the comments if everyone gets that or if I got lucky or what the hell's going on here. Jadeveon Clowney. Let's search him on the auction house. Okay, I know what an auction house. There are no... What? I have the only Jadeveon Clowney right now? Or did something just glitch? Tell me that... Dude, I have the only Jadeveon Clowney that is up for sale, because I'm going to sell this bad boy. I don't know how much he goes for. I got to check Mudhead. Trent Williams, let's see what you're going for. This dude is going for a solid 80K. $80K for Trent Williams. Jadeveon Clowney probably going for around 100 to 150 because he's a pretty high demand card. Andrew Luck, let's see what you're going for. 40K. Wow, these are actually pretty good pulls, man. These are decent pulls right here. Glover Quinn, what are you going for, bad boy? Going for 25K. Dude, but I'm going to make a few hundred thousand coins on this if I sell all these cards, which I should probably sell right now. I think that's probably the move. And then I got the quick sell Jordy Nelson, who's 60K. So I'll probably quick sell him. Wow, man. Even these base elites, like the 81 overalls, going for like 15 to 17K. That's not bad. For an 81 overall, that is definitely not bad. Oh, Dez Bryant. I lied. Dez Bryant's only going. Wow. Where is buy now? Buy now price. Dez Bryant is going for like 6,500, man. That's not good. What happened to you, Dez? You fell off, buddy. You fell off. But anyways, that's going to do it with the pack opening. I'm sorry my face cam died. I didn't have another battery on me, man. Next time, I will be better. I hope you guys enjoyed, though. I am back. I'm hoping to upload around 3 times a week. Maybe more, depending on how I'm feeling and how my schedule is. But 3 times a week, count on it until September when my internship ends. Then I'll be up to 5 uploads a week, guys. So be ready for that. Mazomatic making a glorious return. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Leave a comment if you missed me, because I sure as hell missed all you guys. And I'll be talking to you soon. I will see you guys in the next video. Now I'm on the outside.